Just coming through Barwick in Elmet, which is a lovely, quiet little village. Put camera on bike for it. On about 10-11 degrees, skull cap, cold enough for that. We're still in fingerless gloves, so it's gonna warm up today, about 15, and warm us on. We're headed out from Wakefield, Netherley, Castleford, Alton Bywater, up through Garforth, up towards Tadcaster, turn right past Church Fenton, cut across, come back. That's Fairburn Inns. Cracking day though. Delightful village, a bit bigger than a village, Aberford. Coming through, exiting rather, Aberford, up past Lofoten Hall and its bird garden, well worth a visit. Then onwards, up towards Tadcaster. That last peaceful road, it's only took me an hour and a half to get here, but we're in what were I saying about peaceful roads? Oh, but look at that landscape. Awesome. Let's crack on.
Thank you.
about 60k in, 2.5 hours. At this point my knees is now starting to ache. Arthritis, yep, I know. Checked my backpack, forgot to put painkillers in. Oh well, it's only 2 hours back. What can you do? So I'm just going to have a 10 minutes here. A bit of a drink and a rest. Beautiful place this. I was 40, 90k, just heading back up to busy roads again, I'm afraid, back up through Rothwell, looking forward to a nice pot of tea. Not yet. Ninety-six k, 4 hours. Not bad. We'll try and get 100 in 4, but these old knees are knackered.